Welcome back, Dolphins! We are MHS Productions, and this is your video bulletin for Monday, August 22.
Here's a short message from our student council.
What's goody, Dolphins? Happy first day of school!
We are your student council officers for this school year. My name is Mary Grace, feel free to call me MG, and I'm your student council president.
Hey, Dolphins, my name is Zen, and I'll be your student council vice president.
Unfortunately, our student council secretary isn't here, but his name is Jakey DeLeon Guerrero. And I'm your student council treasurer, Cassandra Roki. Feel free to call me Cass.
And I am Jerome Manzon, your new public relations officer for this year's Stucco Council.
And I'm Jane Mazander, or just Jane, and I am your historian for this school year. Here are a few things to keep in mind as we move on to our new school year. First of all, I just want to wish all of you Dolphins, old and new, a wonderful and warm welcome back to school. I hope that this summer has been good to all of you and that you're all ready to embark on a new and exciting journey this school year. I also hope that you all take advantage of your time here at MHS, as there is a whole realm of opportunity and friends to meet. But most importantly, have fun, take care of yourself, and to make every day count.
And as we enter a new school year, let's also not forget about all of these recent challenges we've had to face as students over the past few years. I mean, all of us know what it's like to fear catching COVID, whether it be out in our community or even here at school. Many of us know what it's like to attend our AMBBU sessions half asleep. And many of us, including myself, also know what it's like to have to do your bleep runs or mile runs under a suffocating face mask. But I think these challenges really helped us in order to become well-adapted students and the ones that we are today. And I think we deserve to give ourselves a little bit more credit for that. So give yourself a pat on the back because you, behind the screen, are here today. And because this school year, fingers crossed, we get to breathe in ways that are a bit more relaxed, both in and out of our face masks. And now for a PSA for all of our returning Dolphins. Do you, as a student, value your personal belongings? Yeah, that's what I thought. Behind me is the MHS gym where items are commonly stolen. But thievery wouldn't be a problem if we all looked after our things and really looked out for one another. In this campus, it's important that if you do see a misplaced item, you return it over to the main office. Because when we look after our own things and we look after the belongings of others, we ensure that our campus is safe from thievery and that we don't live in a constant fear of losing our items and having them be stolen from us.
Hey Dolphins, please note that we now have a new student handbook which will be given to you during the first week of school, which must be signed by your parent or guardian. Understand that if this isn't signed, you cannot come to school. We're now reinforcing the dress code policy as well, which means that you must use opaque clothing that covers the shoulders all the way to mid-thigh. So you may be wondering, what kind of clothing am I not allowed to use? So clothing that has thin straps or crop tops as well as muscle tops cannot be used. If you do end up disobeying this policy, you will be sent to the office. However, if you have any opinions or concerns, feel free to bring it up to Stucco. Thank you.
This is a message to our Dolphins. Don't be afraid to challenge yourself. Join some clubs that we have to offer here in MHS. Join some sports to showcase your amazing talents and what you have to offer and give pride to our school. Remember to always have fun and enjoy every moment. Feel each day and live the way you want it to be because you have the control of yourself and no one else has. All right, enjoy the rest of the school year and see you all soon, Dolphins. Mwah.
And if you haven't already, don't forget to pick up your schedule and familiarize yourself with the campus. Check out the MHS website to see the virtual tour video, which includes the different buildings and the no zones. So check that out too. There's also another important video you must watch. It's about you and your designated counselor and how they can help you throughout the school year. Don't forget, we also have social media. So check us out on Instagram and Twitter at DolphinStucco. With that being said, we all want to wish you guys a great first day.
We are all beyond excited for what's to come this school year and hope to see all your friendly faces soon.
Bye!
To all freshman students, you'll be taking or retaking your photo on Wednesday, August 24 with your LA1 teacher.
Please see your LA1 teacher for the schedule.
And please look your best for your ID and your yearbook photo.
If you took your photo ID during the MHS orientation, you still have to retake your photo.
To our car riders, the application for the student parking permit is now open.
You can find out the registration date and the requirements on our school website.
Please note that if you do not have a parking permit visible on your dash, driver's side, your car will be dragged off campus. Just kidding, but you will get consequences.
Yay.
If you applied and submitted your documents online and made payments to the A office, you may pick up your parking permit at the main office.
Applying online does not secure you a parking permit. Admin will approve permits.
Please do not park in the stalls directly in front of the D building. There are no assigned parking stalls. Park only in the designated areas.
To students of distance education, the last day to register is this Friday, August 26th.
If you're concerned about your schedule,
the schedule adjustment period is this week from today to this Friday.
Please note that it is only available to sophomores, juniors, and seniors.
Schedule change requests will be available on an online form.
Requests via email will not be entertained.
Attention students!
MHS will be using a new system for students to see their records, grades, and class schedules.
If you haven't done so, please go to the student portal link and activate your account with the link below.
Your username is your MyCNMIPSS email address.
And the default password is CNMIPSS_student670.
Please change your student password as soon as possible.
If the default password does not work, please use the forget password option.
Seniors and early grads, do not flop this school year.
This is your last year. Make it count.
And that's all we have for you today, Dolphins. Don't forget to check the MHS website as well as your school emails for more information. Once again, we are MHS Productions, and we hope you have a great first day, Dolphins.
That would have been such a good first take.
Oh wait, no. We can keep it rolling.
I said we add that.
Seniors and early grads, do not flop this school year.
I'm so sorry. We started that part because I was like laughing.